Hi, this is Justin Amadou, program number one. The program say, write two expressions that can be used to find the values x. My notes are sine equals opposite over hypotenuse, cosine equals hypotenuse over adjacent, and tangent equals opposite over adjacent. So what I deferred was, my first expression was cosine of 25 equals 11, over x, because in this case I'm using the angle 25, and that means that the hypotenuse gonna be 11 in this case, and x gonna be the adjacent. That's why I say 11 over x, because this is the hypotenuse and x is the adjacent. In my second expression, I use sine of 65 because I'ma use the other angle. What I need to do now is, for example, if I put the triangle like this, now I'ma use sine, because sine represent opposite over hypotenuse. In this case, opposite is gonna be x and the hypotenuse is gonna be 11. So that's why I write sine of 65 equals x over 11. Thank you for watching.